later, I went out into the night, crossed the street, and gained entrance to the church. Within the dusty confines of its labyrinthine passageways, in an upper room, the cup awaited my presence. Its radiance was like a blossoming rose of flame. I held it aloft, went back the way I had come, and bore it out onto the street, marveling as night became day, as if within my hands I carried the rising sun. All along the street, doors opened, and the inhabitants poured forth from out of their homes, their eyes full of tears and wonder. The nightmares from which they had suffered were wiped away, and their souls freed from their prison of modernity. They had recovered their real lives and supernal purpose, and cries of delight at the release from their former bondage rang out like the fanfare of an angelic host. They skipped and danced for joy, forming a procession as I led the way